We'll do something else. Don't worry, PK.
Yeah.
Where the hell am I? Where's the boat?
Turn around.
No.
Turn around.
Oh my god,
please,
that's where
around.
It was.
Turn around. Okay.
Yeah.
How do I get in there?
There's a button.
Is it here?
Right there.
Now you're a mile! Mile, mile, mile! Some things you can ask me. Where's Brian? How windy is it out there? Turn on Bluetooth. All
right. How windy is it out there?
Text Brian, I'm on my way. Who the fuck is Brian?
Try it.
Play Infinity Blade 2. What's Emily's address?
What's what?
What's Emily's address?
What's Emily's?
Play my party mix. I don't have a party mix, but...
but you know,
oh, here we go.
Party mix.
Google the War of 1812.
Searching Google for the War of 1812.
Thanks. Yo, another Safari! I wish I could make my, like,
default
native
browser
kind of, yeah. Whoa, dude, right?
Allegedly.
Allegedly. Alright, this is a fight arena.
Weird.
I think you're near the end of the level. No. You'll know him before you're here. Yeah, there's a lot of guys here. Bangarang!
Damn!
What?
Yeah.
How?
Oh.
But through Bluetooth,
yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. That's... How come Apple doesn't make cool shit? Like, and they just, like... Like, it's possible.
Yeah.
But, like, they just don't.
I don't know.
I think it's stupid.
Whoa, these guys are fast.
Yeah, it's because they're frenzied. Also, you're in a... The farther you go in the game, the faster and stronger enemies get. And the more they block, too. I'm sure you've noticed that.
Yeah, I've noticed the block.
What's
the
pizza doing?
Kind of
hungry.
Oh,
pizza.
Dude, we should go eat before the show.
Party at your house. I went, just check it out. 19.
Legit, though, we should go eat.
Extra larges, what a shame.
I'm...
No one came. No?
No. What are we gonna eat?
I don't know. Bitch, don't kill my vibe.
What kind of food do you guys like?
I don't know. I'm guessing Anya would
get
join
pizza.
Us as well.
Yeah, Anya should join us. We should get pizza.
Yeah, you can't go wrong with pizza.
Pizza's great.
You just walked right past a box. Two boxes.
There's some people that don't like pizza.
Yeah,
fuck them!
Whoa, man.
If you don't like pizza and you're watching this, unsubscribe. Get the fuck out of here.
That's harsh.
Although you probably didn't subscribe in the first place.
Oh, man.
That was too good.
Nah, it's fine, though. Don't worry about it.
But, yeah. No, you can't just write off people who don't like pizza.
Yeah, you can.
I
have the reasons.
I had a friend like in high school who didn't like pizza. I was like, what?
Well,
you had a friend.
Dude, you know, Teague didn't like pizza for a long time.
This is optional, by the way.
Her dad got like a deep dish pizza like every day for a week one time. Like, that
just
was
a week?
Yeah.
A week to break a person.
Yeah. Dude, I wouldn't want pizza for a while after that either. All right, where am I going?
This is optional. This top area?
Oh.
No, yeah, see, look. Yeah. You gotta break that. Redo it.
That was perfect.
This area's almost done, I swear.
I believe it.
Then you gotta do that whole fight arena.
Then we get pizza. What's your favorite pizza place?
Pizza.
Give me pizza.
I don't know.
P-I-Z-Z-A. Pizza. You know that?
No.
Oh, okay. We're gonna watch that before we go.
We're gonna watch it right fucking now.
Well, not right now. Okay, I guess right now,
okay.
Actually.
Layton's put it on.
Okay, guys, we've cleaned out the refrigerator.
I'm gonna skip ahead.
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck is going on?
It's just like, the Mary-Kate and Ashley thing slowed down.
It's like a little skit slowed down, and it sounds disturbing.
God damn it.
How long is the intro?
I'm trying to find...
No, that's the worst
part. Here we go, I found it.
I'm gonna have to
TJ's gonna love this.
TZA!
It's great.
I wanna get to the part with this creepy kid. Here we go.
Oh, yeah, that's cool.
Give me some chicken and make it finger licking.
Do you notice everything on the internet?
I am creepy as fucking kid. Alright, kid, I'm going to be as creepy as possible.
It was slowed down, it's not his fault.
Yes, okay. It is. You should have foreseen you're gonna die. I saw the barrel. Why did you gotta be more careful?
Just let Layton do it.
That's fine.
Layton.
Sometimes a demon will leave its spirit after you slay it.
I think of them as ghosts, not spirits. I like Golden Ghost.
You wish that was the name of a song?
Golden Ghost. We should start a band, guys.
Yo, I always say that. Yeah.
Fuck the channel.
Fuck the channel. We're gonna be a band now.
Let's band about time.
Let's band? Is that our band name?
Yeah.
That's awful.
You're awful.
It's almost as bad as our channel name.
Wow.
Alright, who...
I think I could sing a little.
Okay.
I can mimic a lot of things. I can mimic a good sing.
Can you mimic a C for me?
I don't fucking know what that is.
Beautiful. Beautiful. No, just focus on beating this, Layton.
I'm going to dash the whole time, because that's how I play.
Kike, just look away.
What do you want to be, Kyle?
What do I want to be?
In the band.
Oh, let's say I want to be a doctor.
In the band.
You want to be a doctor? Okay.
I'll be a doctor, too. I just took the MKIT.
Yeah!
I want to be a PA.
Dr. Funk!
Hello! I don't know about that.
No, we all have medical goals. Yeah. It's funny.
Except for fucking Cedric, that traitor.
Dude, he's making mad bank at CS.
More like cocksucker.
Man,
man,
come on.
Whatever. It's not like he watches this.
He's making mad bugs.
He's not gonna watch this.
He's not gonna watch this.
Cedric, if you watch this, I'm not sorry.
He's not.
Just like that Taylor Swift song.
You're not sorry?
Yeah. You're not sorry.
1989 pressed on vinyl.
What?
Yeah.
Why?
I saw it at the record store today.
Wait, is that it? Okay.
I need to get that.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yo, Taylor's supposed to bae. If she's watching this.
Taylor Swift, if you're watching, you're bae.
Yeah.
Fuck, how did you get there before?
I don't know, man. I just, like, went.
Oh. No?
No, guess not. Sorry.
Ha!
Oh, there are more enemies.
Ooh.
Kill. True.
Where is the last one?
You got that on a tank.
Yeah.
You got kill him on a tank?
Yeah.
Like, what do you mean a tank?
A tank top.
Oh.
Like.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
It just rolls off.
Yeah.
You got did you get 5 stars?
I got 4.
Okay.
I only got, like, 2 5s ever, because they're really weird and arbitrary.
They are pretty arbitrary. You can just run around pressing X because you hold the controller so weird. Freaking monster.
So fucking sick.
I know. Did you show... Do people on channel get a chance to see what that looks like?
I'll put it on Imgur or something and put the link.
Oh, it's so weird.
I'll put it on Instagram.
Instagram?
Yeah. I was like, apparently I'm a monster.
You are a monster! It's disturbing.
I don't matter. It's why I'm so good.
Yeah.
So now... Oh, can't blow that up. Gallon gun! Now the turret!
These sequences are great names. They should be more.
Yeah, there should be... There should be like one like this and one more. Although there is actually an enemy who is on a gun. Like a gallon turret.
That's okay though.
Yeah. By the way, anyone who's having trouble with that guy, his name's Jura. DJ URA. If you have any trouble with him, he's in the old Yarnum.
Let's play DJ Hero.
Easy way to you can beat that guy without having to fight him. Just ignore him. Come back later when you go to the Unseen Village. And then when you beat Dark Beast Carl.
Save it for the Bloodborne.
Yeah.
Fuck, bro.
Well, whatever. When you beat Dark Beast Carl, he will greet you and he will be completely
friendly. He needs to play DJ Hero.
Sure.
And then he'll teach you dust off your and he'll teach you the gesture to dust off your shoulders.
And then have fun. We gotta do it.
Nice. Can you play as Deadmouse?
I think
he
can.
He play as Skrillex.
I think that's so funny you can play as Deadmouse and DJ here because he like hates being called a DJ.
Yeah.
Why?
Because he's not a DJ.
Oh. Okay.
If you were to ask him, I'm not saying I agree with this, I'm just saying like,
he's a musician.
He would say like he makes electronic music and it's completely different.
Yeah, DJ is just somebody who just is a disc
jockey. Yeah, and he says he feels belittled by that. So,
yeah.
Yeah. I just think it's funny they put him a DJ here, though, after that, because it's like...
Well, I mean, whatever. You can be a musician and DJ, but you're not a DJ.
Yeah, true.
I think that's the right... Wow, what a... What? Pointless.
I'm gonna drop out and become a DJ.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What's your DJ name gonna be?
DJ New Village.
DJ PK?
DJ, I don't know. Tater Tot.
Do you see that?
Yeah. Nice.
I dashed forward, and I was past where he is, and then it pulled me back.
There's a little bit of bugs.
Ha. Ah.
They're talking right now? I can't hear anything.
Well, yeah, because I turned the audio.
I like my intro, my little, like, you know, my sound effects going to be from the point that I might get your own tots. You know?
Yeah. No, that'd be good. That'd be a good signature.
But he never actually says that.
Or what is your name?
My Todd's. Go get your own.
Okay, take shit.
You want yeah, that word.
Check this shit out.
Nice. That's not what I meant. They think I'm here on Zilla's Wars. What's with these anime sprites?
Because it was in the original game.
Mm.
Enough of this.
Move along, lady.
She's just humming like,
Oh, yeah, I mean, if there was someone staring at me when I was gonna get it.
She must be pretty, like, weirded out.
I thought that's a dank room.
Oh, man. Dank on deck.
The dankest of rooms.
I died here, too. Yep.
Yo!
See? See? I just got checkpoint, though, so it's fine. Yeah, I just wanted to demonstrate that it does happen.
I think we've proved it happens.
Well, no, it didn't prove that you died.
Oh, okay.
It's such stupid.
It's such stupid. Oh, killer.
You can spend key crystals on new powers and upgrades. Press down and choose...
I think you mean chi crystals.
Fuck you. So.
So?
What?
Don't worry about it.
Alright. Use... Come on!
Gotta be patient, man. You can't rush perfection.
I can't be a doctor if I don't have any patience.
Wow. Now you can go. You really went for it, dude.
Yeah.
You really went
for it.
I'm
gonna skip
this. Alright. Zilla knows about the monkey. He wants the whole army. So, when we meet Kyokugami, you want me to be your waiter? Don't worry. That's not what I meant. They think I'm here on Zilla's orders. Is the dialogue from the previous scenes just going?
Huh? No. He still talks.
Okay.
And... Oh, hey. Oh, I thought that was the end.
Oh my god, I can't believe there's more.
Well, it's almost over. Some of the stages are way longer than other stages, and the pacing is fine, I think. Like, the boss stages are just the boss.
The boss stages are a little, well, the first one seems really tedious to me.
Well, it only took, like, you know, it took, like, 15 minutes.
Yeah, I don't know, maybe she could have played it on the channel, but, like, it felt pretty tedious.
Yeah. That's probably it.
Special. Oh, is your weapon?
Yeah. Whatever happened to
skill? The hash slinging, the slash springing, the gash ginging, blah, blah.
It's the
hash slinging slasher.
Just a
That's gonna be my drug dealer.
Ashland
Slash.
Yeah, that's a pretty good name.
That's actually a really good
yeah.
name. Like, if you die.
I won't.
Alright.
Are you gonna use that as a beacon?
Yeah.
Noice.
Oh, that's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted.
He's not gonna die. He's gonna be okay.
Who the hell do you think I am? God damn, the hearts are so... They're so dumb.
They're all right.
There.
Then paint this picture.
All right.
Ooh.
Let's just find one.
Yeah.
Out of here.
Yeah. There's the whisperer he's talking about. Oops. We're gonna put it into this.
Let's just drop by and become the reactors.
Yeah, that's easy.
Yeah.
So
every aspiring actor makes it.
Every single one.
Oh! Kids, follow your dreams, especially if they're unattainable.
Yeah.
I don't know much about acting.
I don't know much about video games. My computer, couple games out of my dad. My mom put them on. I'm a computer. No?
Yeah, I got you.
Oh, by the way, this is a weapon now. Flamethrower. It's pretty good.
It's pretty weird.
Let me show it off a little bit. Find a way to extinguish the fire. That didn't work. I can't believe this is still going. I thought that there was... Oh, hey. That's a pretty shit way to die.
Fire?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I think lots of ways to die probably really suck, but I bet fire's out there.
Getting shot in the head would be fine.
You're not gone. You're still dying.
Well, no, I'm just saying if you have to die, or if you're gonna die, it's like... By the way, this, they're just dead, and they die. Takes them a while, but they die. I'm like the Red Lady from Game of Thrones.
Stay. Yeah. Spoiler alert.
That's not a spoiler, it's the first thing that happens when she shows up.
Is that really the first thing she does?
Yeah, she burns all those people alive. Mm. And
spoiler!
It's not a spoiler. I didn't even say who it was.
The Red Lady.
No, she does the burning.
Right.
Yeah, if it's the first thing a character does... Like, the first thing Ned does is he chops off a guy's head.
I don't remember that.
Oh, it was that guy...
That's the last thing that happens to him.
Well, I was... No, that's a spoiler.
Yeah, I don't know. It was... Whatever, it's season one.
Oh, I walked right past it, I bet.
And all the dumping on me you do for not knowing where I'm going.
Wait, what?
Look at this, you don't know where you're going.
Use your flamethrower so you can see.
Light the way.
Okay.
You gotta find a way to extinguish the flames.
Use the water thing.
So... Yeah?
Having some technical difficulties.
I bet I walked right past it. No?
It's the height.
Really? Okay. I think the first time I did that...
Oh, that looks like it.
Yeah, there it is. Yeah. First time I did that, I forgot. Hey!
Shurikens are garbage.
Yeah, they're bad.
What are the other two weapons you get?
Well, there's only one more.
Oh, okay.
It's a rocket.
Oh, right. You mentioned that.
Yeah, it's really good. It's an unreal kind of rocket. So it's really good. There we go.
Oh, metal. surely we're at the end now.
Sure, he will surely get the Karkand. You remember that?
Yeah.
There was this guy who was complaining they didn't have the Back to Karkand DLC for Battlefield 1943. Mm-hmm. And he contacted the support, and the support, like, it was not very good. And eventually they're like, you will surely get the Karkand.
Mm-hmm.
It's fucking great. Whoa!
That lighting.
Alright. Oh, yeah, this is like... Alright, yeah, this is like... What is that?
Is it?
Do you need more trippy?
Hello. Hi, ladies. All right.
Ooh, careful. Don't play like that.
Well, if it isn't our own personal savior, and he only left us stuck here for half our lives.
Stop.
Sorry, ladies. I'm just a simple moisture farmer.
Star Wars. Luke Skywalker was a simple moisture farmer.
He said that if you had done your job, none of this would have happened.
That's true.
Miyazaki had his own army.
Excuse
yeah, Miyazaki and his Ghibli army.
The bottom line is, you were
or Miyazaki and his Dark Souls army.
And like us, you failed.
Because the director of the Dark Souls.
Ladies have a strange definition of.
Yeah, that's what the sword looks like. I think it looks really cool.
Curiouser and curiouser.
Whenever you two are finished, we should probably go unfail your mission.
Oh shit! Call him out.
We'll yeah, he's so clever.
Okay, we'll go this way. Wait, you go this way. We'll go home.
Look at that phone.
Look, you got
that
one
phone,
thing,
though.
Right?
Don't be
sorry. There was something recently we were talking about. Like an old phone.
I told you he was trouble.
I can't remember.
That is an old phone.
Yeah.
I'd buy one of those old phones.
Yeah? To be vintage?
Yeah.
After the next Militar Kage upgrade, I'm going to switch back to the... We should switch back to that. The white light regular skin.
I'm getting one.
Boom!
I'm content with this one now. I've seen it enough.
I'll handle the stabbing and shooting. You take care of
the guy. Wow, he's so clever.
Oh, that's cool. I've never done it to them. Boom! This is the best attack in the game.
Yeah, it is. I have to pull it off consistently.
Yeah, it's kind of hard.
Nice.
Yeah. Enrique, look.
Don't look.
Fuck you.
Goddamn, this shit's dumb. Alright, I think this has to be it.
I think I'm slowly getting
wants this thing. Enra wants this thing. This sword is apparent.
The hotness. Does anyone say the hotness anymore?
No.
You should move to quad one.
If you can't stand the heat, stop burning alive, stupid idiot. What the fuck are you doing? Get the fuck out of here, you fucking idiots! You're gonna die! Get the fuck out! Oh! Okay?
You're gonna die, bro.
What hit me?
You dead, bro.
Ah, whatever.
You dead.
Dead.
I don't know what hit me. I was at 100 health.
Rip.
Yeah.
Rip.
Rip, Layton.
Rip. Rest in pieces. Reese's Pieces are okay.
They're alright.
What's your favorite miniature candy? You know they keep coming out with them like now? You know, it's the mini Reese's, the mini Twix, the mini Kit Kats.
Why do I care if they're mini or not?
Because it has more surface area. Or has less as yeah, you get more surface area volume.
Surface area.
Yeah. Mini M&M's! Those are the best.
No, they're not.
Yeah, they are!
Yeah.
You just pour the whole thing in your mouth.
Yeah.
And you're like, mm-hmm.
I would like mini Reese's.
Those are good.
Except for that you have to unwrap every single one individually.
Yeah, you know.
Yeah, you do.
No. The mini Reese's.
Oh my god.
There's even smaller ones now.
That's dumb.
No, it's not. I'll get you some and you're going to love them.
Probably. But I think it's dumb that there are two sizes of mini Reese's.
I think they need another size, to be honest.
What would the other size be?
Mini Reese's. Basically Reese's Pieces at this point.
But mini Reese's.
Nano machines!
Mini
just like Metal Gear.
Are only, Mini Reese's are only peanut butter, though. There's no chocolate.
Yeah, there is.
Is there?
You've seen better days.
What are you talking about, Reese's Pieces?
Yeah, I'm talking about Reese's Pieces.
No, this is a little coat.
They have a little coat?
A little candy coat.
Yeah, but there's no chocolate.
Yeah, there is. A little candy coat of chocolate. What the fuck?
Suck,
I was
man.
Behind a wall. I've never died on this part.
What
although
scrub.
I only played it once.
What
so.
A scrub ass scrub.
Yeah, I'll get you mini Reese's later.
I like mini Oreos.
The fuck is wrong with you?
I like double stuffed Oreos.
You know, they're actually only 166%.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, the stuffing isn't two times.
Oh, yeah, I know. So
everybody knows that.
It's obvious. You can make a double stuffed Oreo, or you
What's
can
What's the most
stuffed
you've ever made? I had like 5 double stuffed Oreos, put all the cream in one.
Okay. I did 3 of a double stuff, but that's the most.
It's really good.
I was like, not worth.
That white cream doesn't seem like it's like healthy or should be eaten. You ever replace it with toothpaste and then give it to somebody?
No, that's evil.
Nah, you should do it. Or like get like a chemical that like makes people's hair go away and put in their shampoo.
That's also evil.
A funny thing to do is you should move to Portland.
Kool-Aid,
like the powder,
yeah. Put
on
their
shower head.
Yeah. Like,
turn it on. Yeah.
What the fuck? What keeps hitting me?
Oh my god, you suck, man.
What keeps hitting me, though?
The guy's shockwave.
No, that can't take you down to 1.
Well, too bad it does.
Alright, I'm gonna do something different this time.
No, do the same thing. Die another time.
Die another day. I might... If I die again, I'm gonna skip through this.
You would.
It's not hard. Oh, what am I?
It's not hard. You're just dying.
Oh, I know why. Because we've had shit upgrades.
You've been in control of the upgrades recently.
Yeah, but 5 of them went to that shitty shockwave thing.
Water trap.
The water trap.
My phone?
Yeah, man. Dude, why isn't your phone in a case?
Because I like to live life on
No, man. Never live life that close to the
Yeah,
beach.
Don't live like Anya's phone just got busted the shit out of.
That's off.
I've had this phone for like...
Beer.
When it came out. I got this phone literally when it came up.
That's crazy. What phone is it?
The 5S.
So yeah, that's a while. Nice. Alright, what the fuck is actually blowing me up?
You
should move on.
Good day one.
Did you get
blinker?
Oh, you said you'd do something different.
Is there a barrel over here?
I'm seriously, I think it was like the chocolate. No, because that didn't do it. I don't know.
Alright, cool. Yeah,
oh,
what is that?
Yeah, you're almost dead.
Alright.
What?
What do you mean?
No, not right now.
Oh. What do you mean?
Yeah, you can get s'mores.
Yeah.
Why? Am I gonna stop?
Oh.
Yeah.
Do they sell s'mores there? Or?
Wait, where are we going?
Yeah, you
can get s'mores. We're gonna stop you.
Do they sell s'mores there?
Yeah, I forgot where we're going to the party. Yeah, I think they have s'mores. I think it's like their thing. It's like coffee and sweets and stuff.
I thought it was literally just like a bar.
No, I mean it's like a bar with coffee and things. So.
It's an Austin shit thing.
Yeah, it's very Austin.
Come on! You're dead!
Sorry, I completely forgot.
Your own thing.
Yeah, I forgot.
It's like that one time I got a... my mom made a group for my graduation party because I was really lazy.
Yeah.
And then I was like, on the invited list, I was like, maybe I'll go. I always put maybe on everything.
So you put maybe on my thing.
Because you never know.
No.
You never know.
Yeah,
you did.
No, not on yours, but I usually put no.
Oh,
like
yeah.
Everyone, just to piss them off.
I had someone put maybe and then text me, like, I'm not going to come. And I was like,
why'd you put maybe?
Yeah, when you click no, it's really funny because it's like, put a comment to say why you're not going to come.
Just fuck your shit.
There. Yeah, you got a karma point. Shooting demons is like shooting. And 4.5 stars. 10,000. Wow.
Yeah, Facebook is funny. You can do some funny stuff on it.
Oh. Is that?
I'm not gonna test it.
Where do I go now? Why do you have to get mad? This is only in game. Woo. Woo. Well, what?
Just a woman.
Yeah.
Woo! Oh,
there's a thing to your left. Where's that Hoji?
Hoji. Watch this.
What's his soul?
Okay.
Oh, I got the soul. Alright.
Alright. Turn around. What's that? Oh, okay, just bodies. Just bodies. Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Say again?
This game's making him sad.
For what?
Oh, I saw it.
It's making him sad, man.
Like, I could
have
the katana, but too busy in school.
True.
I have a katana.
Do you really?
I've shown you.
Really?
Really?
I have multiple.
What the fuck?
I don't remember this.
What? Alright, whatever.
I know you had a lot of stuff in your place.
Yeah. I really want Aragorn's sword. It's on my wish list on Amazon.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm still gonna turn someone else looking by a handgun.